H.C. Verma, Chapter 3, Question Number 8. The figure shows the graph of velocity versus time for a particle going along x-axis. Find A, the acceleration, B, the distance traveled in 0 to 10 seconds, and C, the displacement in 0 to 10 seconds. Acceleration is given by change in velocity divided by time. As the final velocity is 8 meters per second and the initial velocity is 2 meters per second, the change in velocity is 6 meters per second. Total time taken is 10 seconds. Therefore, acceleration is equal to 6 by 10 or 0.6 meter per second square. This is answer to part A of the question. In a velocity time graph, displacement is equal to the area under the graph. Therefore, displacement in this case is area of the shaded region. The area of trapezium is given by half into sum of parallel sides into the distance between the parallel sides. Therefore, displacement in this case is half into 2 plus 8 into 10, that is 50 meters. Since the velocity of the particle does not change its direction during the motion, the displacement and distance are equal. Therefore, both the displacement and distance is 50 meters. This is answer to part B and part C of the question. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.